So, you know, I'm thinking, knowing that sulfuric acid is a dehydrator, are the bits on the fence that are particularly absorbing water? Is that a clue?